You can start, just, please.
Jessica Hicks, I'm a worker from Philadelphia, and I'm on the second year of organizing the December 17th memorial for violence against sex workers.
We want to start now.
I'm Reverend Dr. Sarah Carpenter of Essex. I'm here as an advocate for transgender sex workers and the violence that is perpetrated on them.
And where are you from, Doctor?
Massachusetts.
Hi, my name is Melanie Goodman Dante. I do work with SWAT Behind Bars and with the Escort Project. I support efforts for decriminalization in an effort to de-escalate violence and to have more transparency at the intersectionality of prostitution and trafficking issues.
In your comments?
I'm sorry, I'm from Philadelphia.
I am Bella Robinson. I'm the executive director of the Rhode Island chapter of the Coyote. I'm also a board member of the Erotic Service Provider Legal Educational Research Project and an affiliate member of SWAT Behind Bars. I've presented at 8 universities throughout the world who recognize me as an expert in sex work and sex trafficking, and I've been a sex worker for over 35 years, and I currently still make my living as a sex worker.
Hi everyone, I'm Joelle Ruby Ryan. I am a senior lecturer in women's and gender studies at the University of New Hampshire in Durham. I'm a resident of Newmarket, New Hampshire. I'm a member of the Desiree Alliance, which is a sex worker rights organization, and I've been an ally to sex workers for over 10 years and involved with these conferences and my teaching and research, including teaching two classes on the sex industry and doing some research on it as well.
My name is Cindy Kusak. I'm a champagne pack worker.
And I'm Jim Monahan with the DuPont Group, and we're not here on the merits of this bill, we're just kind of watching how the committee process is unfolding.
Kristen Morris with the Division of Public Health gives testimony as well.
Meredith Cook from the Roman Catholic Diocese of Manchester. Our concern is for victims of human trafficking who may be affected by this bill.
I'm Ellen Kolb, I'm from Merrimack, and I'm just here as an interested citizen, very concerned about the aspects of violence that the bill may or may not address. I'd like to hear
what's needed. I'm Garrett Ian, I'm with FreeConcord.org.
And that's Representative Wilson back from Curtis.
Thank you. Curtis Barry with the DuPont Group, just as there.
And the chairman of our committee, Representative Wilson.
Hey, well,
Elizabeth, sorry.
Yes, it's fine. Representative Edwards, I'm the prime sponsor on this bill.
And the DuPont Group is who?
Laura, lobbying firm in Concord. But as I said, we're not here on the merits of this bill. We're just kind of watching how the committees.
And vice chairman of our committee also, I see Frank Savaretto is here. This is vice chair. One step.